coming on Northview. The foul was on Lauren Hampshire, her second, fourth team foul. Chelsea Benatti to the line for two shots. Peyton Seamers returning for the Allisons. Mariah Hill into the game for the Knights, returning to number 41, Olivia Lundy. Fouls on Casey Kramer of the Allisons, number 13, her first, fifth team foul, Lundy to the line. Chelsea Benatti, number 32, her first, fifth team foul. Haynes to the line.
Thank you.
Thank you. fourth team foul. Chastity Trueblood to the line. Fouls on Michaela Sparks, her fifth personal. 15 foul. Turning for the Atlas is number two, Gary Marino. Three-point basket, Abby Conrad. Sophia Beal with the foul, number 12, her second, sixth team foul. Yeah. This reminder, the next game after this will feature...
Katie Green.